and my fingertips in the air. Vicki, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Is that a medal of anything in particular, or just a decoration?
Well, maybe.
If you're real good today, we'll get you another medal. All right?
Okay.
You've got the new player. This is Karen McLaughlin, who is the mother of four. Boys, girls, a mixture. What do we got?
We have two and two. Very diplomatic.
Okay. Let's call them out so they all hear the names here.
Robert, James, Marcy, and Carrie.
All right. I don't guess why. We can dedicate the show to all the kids because your opponent has a brand new child. We'll talk about that in a second. Nathan, you mentioned your son is 7 months old now?
7 months. Yeah.
We remember when you were here and you weren't even a father.
I know. It's amazing. The time going. Of course, now my time is over. I'm known as Cameron's father now.
It's only going to get worse before it gets bad. Terry, your son's name again?
Jimmy.
We'll dedicate it to Jimmy and all the kids we just mentioned, and we should point out the fact you won $3,450, and when you're not with us, what does he do for a living other than bringing up Jimmy?
Oh, well, I work part-time as a bookkeeper. I'm planning to go back to school next year, and I spend a lot of time going up and down hills in West Virginia.
For pleasure or just... winner's circle, folks. That's where you win the money. $10,000, $25,000. If you win twice in a row, you try for $25,000. Vicki, these are your subjects. You'll make a choice up in a moment. To my loved one, it's handed down, Arc de Triomphe, and never the twine shall meet. Put it behind you. Small fry, 7-Eleven in the first game, you recall.
Well, I guess we'll try small fry, and thank you for mentioning my children too, Dick.
Of course. Karen, she mentioned her kids.
You did. You started Karen. You went right down there.
When you were done already.
I was done?
Do you have children, Vicki?
Yeah, I went through 18 months of hell. I got two of them.
Would you like to mention their names?
Courtney and Garrett.
Can I go on with the game now?
Sure.
Don't be in a snit now. You got to be in an upbeat mood to play the game.
I am.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
7 out of 7 wins the bonus.